the rudder on out, back up here into the boat, and I'm going to climb into the boat and show you down inside what we have to do in here in order to get the propeller and the drive shaft out. I take the inspection port cover off, and down in here you can see the reverse, this is the reverse thrust bushing right here with a hose clamp on here, and you need either a 5/16 nut driver or a large flat bladed screwdriver to take this off of there.